Yeah, he had a broken arm and never healed and got an infection.